Hi there, how you doing? My name's Jake Roper. This intro might have seemed a little bit, sketchy. Website.net, that is a dong. Something you can do online now, guys. You might not know this, but you are a one-of-a-kind special little gem. Maybe. So on howmanyofme.com, you can see how common your name is in the United States. There's a page that lists the most common last names, first names, boys' names, girls' names. So if your name is James Smith, you're not too rare. But if you're Joseph Thomas, well, good news, there are still a lot of you, but less. So good job, Joseph Thomas. I love you, and so does your mother. Would you look at that? There are only three Jake Ropers, unless one was born as I'm saying this, probably. There's also a feature to see how common your favorite celebrities' names are. So let's just pick one at random, Nicholas Cage. Oh, there's only one. No one can ever replace you, Nicholas, ever. Hannah, add a little photo of him next to me and we're gonna do a little kiss, but like a friend kiss, not like a romantic kiss, just like a, So have fun with this and find out if your name is special or if you're just another James Smith. No offense, James, I still love you. Even if your name is common, doesn't mean your dance moves are so show them off with Move Mirror. And instead of me doing this, Hannah will walk us through visually. So this site uses your webcam to create a GIF. Press record and get moving. It'll match images from the internet of people posed like you in each frame. Then it pieces them together to make a cool GIF. Oh, look at Hannah go. That looks great. You're doing a wonderful job. Hey everybody, leave a comment about how much you appreciate Hannah. Well, that was fun, wasn't it, Hannah?
Yes, it was, Jake.
Well, good news, the physical fun isn't over yet, because we still have Emoji Scavenger Hunt, which is more fun than it sounds. So get out your phone and type in this URL. You will be given 20 seconds to find an emoji in real life. So let's go, Hannah. Find some emojis, I believe in you. Oh, that was great, Hannah. You did a wonderful job, but let's get out of emojis into something cooler, which are 25 animals that are super dangerous. Now, I won't read them all to you because you're a great reader and your eyes are beautiful, but allow me to show you some of my favorites, like the hyena. Now, you might be wondering, Jake, why do I not want to get eaten by a hyena? It sounds fantastic. Well, thank you for asking. Unlike many wildcats who kill their victims first, hyenas just start eating you, so you're essentially being eaten alive. And to me, personally, that doesn't sound super great, but hey, to each their own, if that's what you're into, more power to you. There's also the cassowary, which is reportedly strong enough to disembowel a person. That sounds terrible, and they can run up to 31 miles per hour, and human beings have yet to reach that running speed, so. This list is really cool, and honestly, it's a little bit frightening, so let's self-soothe with the ultimate jungle noise generator. Listen to the sounds of the jungle without the leeches. LOL, laugh out leeches. That's a weird slogan. Adjust the sliders that range in frequency from sub-bass to high treble. Listen to this. If you click one of the blue hearts, you can go to a preset and you'll never have to work again until you play How Strong Is Your Vocabulary? You have 10 seconds to decide which word is a synonym. Ready? And go! Okay, so we're gonna start the quiz. Let's see what we got. Which is a synonym for derision? Is that how you pronounce that word? I don't know. Mockery. Woo, I got it right. Next question. Which is a synonym for dichotomy? Split. Yeah, boy. Which is a synonym for eminent? Famous, greasy, lucky, disturbing. What do you think, Jack?
I have no opinions.
Famous is correct. Next question. Homage. Yeah. Woo. Elude. No. Okay, havoc. Ha! Ha! Confusion! Woo! 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 Elicit! Give! No! Extract! You knew that one! You didn't say anything, Jack! Okay, what's my score? Well, 1420 out of 4200. You know?
You got half of them correct.
Yeah! And that's not bad. Thank you, How Strong Is Your Vocabulary, for my score of... I am also thankful for Hannah Canetti for being the best person ever, and Alicia Garza for being a wonderful angel, and Jack for being one notch above mediocre. Boy, oh boy, what a fun game. You know what else is fun? Spending time with you. I enjoy it. I hope you enjoyed this classic dong. These are kind of fun to make. Where'd my knife go? Oh, there it is. That wasn't planned at all. We didn't spend 5 minutes trying to figure out which direction the knife should go in. What else am I gonna say? Oh yeah, there's links to all the dongs right down there. There's a playlist of dongs right here. Click the notification bell! Or don't, I really don't care. And as always, thanks for watching.
Yeah!